Hey guys, this is BBFD3 here, and this is going to be an update video. Thing about updates for me is I will make them whenever I have time, so that won't be like every week or something, it will be whenever I have chance to. So, they're not regular, so unpredictable. That's how I am. This is the new Tower 3-2, after Tiller Ladder 3 got wrecked, literally, in a tragic accident. Firefighters went to the hospital. They are okay now, which is good. They're still not going to be able to serve for a while, but it's a 2015 Seagrave Marauder 2, Aerial Scoop 2. Probably one of my best trucks ever. That's the front. It's the other side. Not that much to it. It's a beautiful truck. Cleaned up all my Legos over there. So. Another update. Someone on my page is John D. He recommended to use flip-up doors instead of those doors. Like that. I had two white ones that were gigantic on here. I traded them out for these. Adds a lot of aesthetics to it. Makes it look a lot better. This is Rescue 3-1. If you hadn't seen my Station 1 video, check it out. The mall. The Grand Emporium after the fire. 2 months ago. Still crap. Need to fix that. Other than that, guys, that's pretty much it. I haven't been up to much lately. I'm planning to do a lot more of those station videos for those and the actual stations. So, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for checking out to see how I'm doing. I will make another video as soon as possible. This is BBFD3 signing off.